Hey, this is Sean with Forest Folk Creations. It's going to demonstrate this sweet potato in the key of B. It has six finger holes on the front and two thumb holes. It plays one note over an octave.